Cap.
I can't hear you. Oh. Who lives in a pineapple? I was about to say, who's gonna
Not under the sea, just in a pineapple.
No, there was just such disdain in both of us, like...
You guys really didn't want to say it.
I put the voice on for the first bit, and then both of us immediately went to, like, just this droning, who lives in a pineapple.